Greetings, Earthlings. Not cheese. This is 2 bars of grated Fels Naptha soap. I'm going to make powdered laundry soap today. I usually make liquid, but I thought I'd try the powder because it's easier to store. All right. 2 cups of super washing soda. Hey, hon, how much borax am I putting in? A half cup? Okay, I need 2 hands. Half cup of borax. Okay, this is a cup of OxyClean powder. And that's pretty much the recipe. However, I'm going to add something after I get this all smooshed up and de-lumped. Okay, it was a little chunky, so I put it in my smoothie machine that I got at the junk store for... How much did we pay for this? $6? We'll see how it comes out. Not bad, however, an oatmeal box, no, that won't work. It's going to absorb too much liquid. Okay, so I'm going to keep grinding and see how we come out. Okay, gang, we're going to put 2 tablespoons of tea tree oil in there, and then I'm going to put it back in the smoothie machine because it's still a little fine. Not as fine as I want, but 2 tablespoons of essential oils, tea tree oil. Boy, can you smell that? That'll kill any cooties in your clothes. It's natural antiseptic, and it retards mildew, which is the most common form of mold here in the beautiful Pacific Northwest. That's why I got all new bathroom floors. Oh, well, 2 of the bathrooms anyway. So, yep, now I'm going to have to put it back in the smoothie maker and smooth it up again. Hungry's out hunting in the garage for something to put it in. Now, when you do your laundry, if it's just a light load, 1 tablespoon. 1 tablespoon. But if it's a filthy, skunky load, use 2. Or a big, giant load. Usually I just do large loads, unless I'm doing sheets and towels. I do more laundry than a family of 10. Why? It's my hobby. Okie dokie, I marked it. Laundry detergent, 1 to 2 tablespoons per load. So be quiet, please. So there's the fabric softener dispenser. And I put about 1/3 of a cup of plain old cheap vinegar in it. And here we go. They took 2 bars of Fels. Okay, so I have a couple of dish towels, 4 or 5 pillowcases in the bottom sheet in here. Top sheet and the rest of the pillowcases will go in the next load. So it sure smells like tea tree oil. Really strong. Let's see what it smells like when it comes out of the dryer. Also, I use warm water and a cold rinse. Really hot water is like really hot here, so that's for dishwashers and if I'm doing baby clothes, which I'm not. My baby's like 40. Okay, so there's the fabric softener dispenser. And I put about 1/3 of a cup of plain old cheap vinegar in it. And here we go. Okay, Hungry figured it out. Tea tree oil, the soaps, washing soda, blah, 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 borax. And the OxyClean is about $10 for half a mayonnaise jug. I'm going to figure out how many loads I can do with that. Okay, this will be the big test. This is Hungry Hubby's. What do you think it is? Chocolate sundae. So we'll see how that works. So hopefully we'll get rid of the chocolate sundae. Of course, if we got it right away, we wouldn't have this problem. But, you know, little boys like to hide their mistakes. Okay.